Check out LOGinHDI.com for t-shirts and more merchandise, and add me on Snapchat for exclusive sneak peeks on the channel. Links in the description.
Ah, what a lovely day for cooking. Oh, I feel like some bacon. We got some bacon right here. Oh, let's go chuck it on the bench. Oh, I love bacon. Here we go. Oh, wait. Oh, look at that bacon. Oh, I could just eat that right now. Oh, that's so nice. I love bacon. Wait, Logan. What is that? Wait, Logan. Logan, I think there's someone at the door. Wait, Logan, can you hear me? Logan, there's someone at the door for you, Logan. Hey, Logan.
Wait, what? Mum, what was that? Sorry, Mum. I'm coming right now. I wasn't doing anything, Mum. I'm coming right now. Who's at the door, Mum? Who could be at the door at this time? Who's that? Wait, Craig. Wait, Craig. Buddy, mate, how's it going? Long time no see. Whoa, Craig, mate, how's it going?
Yeah, Logan, yeah, mate. Yeah, I'm good, eh? How are you? Anyway, I just came over to ask you something. Well, I heard about this trip. From some of the people from school they're doing, and they said they were going out to the wild for a little bit, and for a camping trip. I thought sounded pretty cool, and I was wondering if you would want to come over as well for the camping trip. Like I'd be pretty down to go if you go. It's just all up to us. If you want to go, I'll go. It's pretty much up to that. Would you want to go, Logan? Would you want to go?
Wait, a camping trip? Wait, really? Oh boy, yeah, for sure. Actually, thinking about it, I don't know, I'm not too much of an outdoors person, really, but, I might just stay home. We've got some bacon, we've got some cake, we've got TV. Hey, Craig, mate, we've got TV, stuff and all that. If you want me, come over and have that.
Wait, no, Logan, no, you ain't going. Oh, there's a camping trip, of course you're gonna do it. You'll have fun, Logan. Come on, mate, you'll enjoy it. It's gonna be fun, you'll never really go outside too much. Come on, Logan.
Maybe you're right, yeah, you're right, Mum. Okay, I'll do it, Craig. I'll go on the camping trip if you do. That sounds good. Thanks, Mum. But yeah, I'm down.
Yeah, sounds good. Oh, I better get packing.
Oh, sounds good. I better get packing too, but actually, when is it and how long is it for?
Oh, yeah, that's the thing. We leave tomorrow morning and it's just overnight. It's not too long. It'll be cool to see everyone else from school again, though. We haven't seen them for a while, eh? Yeah.
Wait, tomorrow? Oh, yeah, boy. I can't wait. Oh, I'm so pumped. I won't be able to sleep tonight. Yes. Okay, well, I better get some packing myself. Oh, boy, oh, boy. I'm so excited. Tomorrow, bit of a short notice, but hey, Craig. Thanks so much, mate. Thanks so much. Oh, pumped. Mum, I'm pumped for this. No, Mum. Ayo, Mum. I'm pumped. Yo, I'm so pumped for this.
Yeah, sounds good. I better get packing myself. I guess I'll see you tomorrow, Logan. I'll see you around. See you tomorrow. See you, Logan.
Oh, man. I can't believe this. I better get packing. I'll see you later as well, Mum. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. What do I take? Do I take one pair of shorts? Do I take two? Do I take one pair of undies? Oh, I don't know. The choices are so tricky. Oh, I better get packing my bag, though.
Oh, do I take this? Do I take that?
Wait, where am I? Wait, why, hey, it's the morning of the camping trip. Yes, pumped for this. I am psyched for this. Oh, the bell, little bag right here. Hello, bag. Hello, how you doing? Oh, Mum,
thanks. Do you have your stuff ready?
Sorry, Mum. I'm coming. Sorry about that. I got my stuff right here. It's pretty early in the morning. Whoa, we got some milk for me, Mum. Hey, Mum. How's it going? But yeah, I got the stuff right here. Do you have your sleeping bag and spare clothes, food, and water? Oh, Mum, of course I've got that. I'm not an idiot. It's right in my backpack right here, Mum. Come on, Mum. I've got that stuff. Don't have to worry about that, Mum. You don't have to worry about that.
What about the phone?
Oh, the phone. Oh, I forgot about that. Mum, good call right there. Good call. I think it was just in the chest over here. Yeah, it was just in this chest right here. Ah, here's the phone. Here's the phone right there. Thanks for that, Mum. Oh, that would have been really bad if I forgot that one. Wait a minute. Was that someone at the door? Someone at the door. Oh, Craig! Craig, mate! How's it going? Yeah, we're home. Just packed my bag, mate. I'm good as well. Let's go. Oh, that's good, Craig. That's really, really good. Yeah, I think I'm ready to go. I got my phone, I got my bag. I'll see you later, Mum. I'll see you later. You enjoy your milk and cookies. we're off. Have a good trip, Logan. Text me if you get in trouble. And have fun. Oh, thanks, Mum. Yeah, no, I definitely will do, Mum. I will do. You stay safe here as well and have fun. But we can better get in the cars. Hey, oh, you got the blue car. It's my blue car, Craig. Oh, I guess I'll take the yellow. But let's go to school. Let's go to school. Craig, whereabouts are we going? And where do we go now? Do you know where we're supposed to be going now? First up, we are going to the school. And we'll meet up with everyone else there. Oh, awesome. Okay, I guess we should probably go to the school now then. Hey, Craig, that sounds good. Then we'll head off to the bus and head off from the place from there. Awesome, let's go. Here we are at the school, Craig. We made it. It's a bit of a drive, but the yellow car is alright. First, the yellow car is alright. But where's everyone else? They should be near the buses. Oh, the buses. Oh, that's right. Okay, well, I guess we should probably head over to the buses. We probably can't park the cars here. Let's park them on the footpath here. Otherwise, people could smash into them on the road. So you park it over there, Craig. Wait. Not on the hedge. On the leaf there. What are you doing, mate? Yeah, on the footpath. Okay, that's better. Good parking, Craig. Good parking. But let's go to the buses, I guess. Come on, Craig. Over this way. Yeah, here we are. Let's close the door. Close that door. Let's go this way. Oh, there's no one at school. The school is absolutely dead. Are they just over... Hey, Mrs. Fluga's here. Hey, Mrs. Fluga. How's it going? Hey, Logan, you made it. I wasn't sure if you were going to come. Oh, really? Oh, yeah, I told Craig about it. Oh, where's Craig? There you are, Craig. I told you about it. I told Craig about it before. Yeah, I'm coming. I'm pumped for the camping trip. It should be a lot of fun, eh? It should be a lot of fun. I'm really, really excited for it. But are we off soon? It's a bit of a drive, so get yourself comfy. Oh, sweet. Okay. So we've got Craig here. Oh, is Michael drinking some water? Oh, okay. Oh, Craig. I mean, Michael's here. Well, I guess we're going to have to get along for this trip, okay, Michael? No messing about. We've got to get along. No fighting, okay? Well, I'm going to be a better camper than you, so just don't get in my way. Right. Okay. Sorry about that. Sorry about that, Michael. Yeah, we just won't fight, okay? Just don't fight. This will all be going smooth. You got your water there. Okay, you can sip on your water all day. And is it... Oh, there's someone new. Oh, hi there. My name's Logan. What's your name? I haven't seen you here before. What's your name? Hi. My name is Megan. I'm new here. Just came to town the other week and heard about the trip. So I came down. Sounds like a lot of fun. Oh, yeah. Hey, Megan. Awesome. Yeah, nice to meet you. I've never... you before, but yeah, I think it will be fun, eh? I haven't been camping in ages. Do you know much about camping? I've been camping quite a few times with my dad, so I know a bit. Oh, awesome. Oh, that's handy. You guys can help us out a bit then, Megan. Well, I guess we'll be getting along good over this trip, then we'll get to know each other. Hopefully I'll get to know you a bit more, but I guess we should probably get in the bus. Mrs. Fluga, I think everyone's ready with all their stuff. Hey, I think we're good, Mrs. Fluga. Yeah, let's get into the bus. Let's get all Mrs. Fluga's. Right, I'll go on first. Well, it's a bit of a tight squeeze. There's no seats here. Okay, load in. Okay, yeah, everyone get in the bus. We've got to head off soon. Mrs. Fluga's driving, I guess. Hey, let's go. It's a camping trip. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Whoa, it's a bit pumpy here. So, what's happening? What's happening?
What just happened? What did we just? What?
There's fire. There's fire. Did we just crash? There's fire right there. Oh no! What happened to the front of the bus? No. Where is everyone? Craig, Michael, me, Mrs. Fluga? You guys here? Oh, what happened to the back of the bus? The bus is absolutely destroyed, guys. Where are you?
What just happened? I think I'm alright.
Oh, thank goodness, Michael, you're alive. Oh, do you know where anyone else is? Do you know where the others could be? Craig? Are you alright, Megan? What about you? You guys out there anywhere? Oh no, please be out there somewhere.
Oh gosh. Yeah, I think I'm alright. Just pretty shocked at the moment. Oh, same here. There's fire at the back as well. Oh, I'm really shocked as well, Craig. Oh, yeah, I'm alright as well. Wow, that was a really rough crash, wasn't it?
Yeah, you could say that again, Megan. You could say that again. But I got no idea what caused it. I thought Mrs. Fluga could drive the bus. Where is she? Wait, Mrs. Fluga? Mrs. Fluga, where are you? Mrs. Fluga, are you around here? Oh, I can't see her. I can't see her either, Megan. Guys, have a quick look around. Just have a quick look around, guys. I can't see anything. The bus is absolutely destroyed. Mrs. Fluga, are you in the bus still? Oh, please be around here somewhere. Please be around here somewhere. Behind this little bush right here. Mrs. Fluga, are you around here anywhere? Oh, please. Where are you, Mrs. Fluga? Yell out if you can hear us. Yeah, Mrs. Fluga, yell out if you can hear us, please. Please be here somewhere. You couldn't have gone too far, Mrs. Fluga. What was the crash about you behind the bush here?
I can't see you anywhere. What about you guys? Oh, you're on top of the bus. You're getting a good view there.
No, I can't see her at all. Wait a minute, did you just hear that? Did you just hear something? Wait, guys, I think I just heard something. Mrs. Fluga, you're there? Yeah, but Craig, you're right. Mrs. Fluga, whereabouts are you? Can you hear us? Just yell out again if you can hear us. Is she up here? Can you stay up here? Guys, is she over there? Is she over there, guys? Oh, I just thought I heard something. Maybe I was just hearing, I don't know, maybe I was just, I think I heard something under the bus. Under the bus, Craig. Wait, are you sure? Wait, Mr. Fluga! It's Mr. Fluga right there! Oh, wait, Mr. Fluga, we found you, Mr. Fluga! Oh, are you alright? What happened to you, Mr. Fluga? What happened to you? Can you move? Is everything alright down there? Mrs. Fluga, what happened? I think you're stuck. You might be stuck down there.
I don't know what just happened.
What? I don't know what happened either, but I think that the bus has crashed, that's for sure. There's fire everywhere, you're stuck under the bus.
I think I fell asleep, and you can see the rest of what happened.
You fell asleep. You're a bit tired, you should have probably slept a bit longer last night, Mrs. Fluga. Oh, wow, this is crazy. You're stuck under there, I think, maybe. Can you move?
I don't think I can move, though.
Wait, what? Well, just try, move your legs or something, Mrs. Fluga. Try move about. Are you sure, did you injure yourself? No, Mrs. Fluga.
Yeah, I can't move my legs. They are stuck down here. Can you try and move these rocks there?
The rocks here. Okay, I'll try. Move. Oh, guys, watch out. Sorry, guys. No, it's rock solid, Mrs. I can't move this at all, Miss. It's absolutely rock solid. It won't budge. How are we going to get you out, Miss? How are we going to get you out? This is like impossible. Oh, Miss, we have to. I can't move this at all.
Yeah, I can't move. The only thing we can do is get help.
Oh, I guess. But do we know where we are at all? Is there anything around here? Miss, is there anything around here?
Logan, you and Craig and Megan, head off and try find some help. Michael, you can stay here and look after me.
Oh, okay. I guess it sounds like a plan. Yeah, so Michael, you can sit there. Just watch out for the fire, I guess. But Mrs. Fluga, you stay safe here. We gotta go quick. But do you know if there's anything around here? Like any places we can go to? There might be stuff we could go to.
I've got no idea. Maybe just go one direction for a while. And see what you can find.
I guess it sounds like a good idea, but I've got no idea where we are. This could be a bit tricky, Miss. It could be a bit tricky.
Just be smart out there. Don't get yourself killed. We are in the wild, so who knows what's out there.
That's true, Miss. There could be absolutely anything out there. Guys, okay, we have to be super safe here.
Yeah, I've been in the wild a few times. It can be very dangerous.
Oh, Megan, okay, so you've been out here a few times. I guess you can help defend us a bit. Oh, this is scary.
But hurry, quick. I have to get out of here before it's dark. Or else.
Oh, true. We have to get you out before it's dark. Otherwise, like, who knows what will happen? Just who knows? I don't even want to think about that. Guys, go on.
Yeah, miss, we'll have to go quick. We'll have to go quick, miss. Don't worry, no, we'll be back in a bit.
Okay, guys, we have to go out in the wild. Okay, we have to go out here. We have to go find help. Ah, but which way do we go? Do we go maybe this way?
The road's back that way. Craig, that way?
I don't know really though. We could go any direction. The road's going back that way. I think the smartest choice might probably not be. If we're heading this way, maybe we should keep going this way, see what we find. Where else are you guys? I think I've lost you.
There you are, Craig. There you are, Megan. Okay, let's probably go this way.
Wow, look at the trees here. Look at the trees. They're so big. Oh, this is crazy. I've never been out in the wild like this before. Guys, we have to be careful. It's pretty dark under there. Oh, look at this tree. Oh, hello, tree. Hello, tree.
We probably shouldn't go in there, though. There could be anything in there. It could be, like, insects. There could be animals. I don't think we should probably... We shouldn't mess with that, though, guys. I don't think. We probably shouldn't mess with that.
There could be monsters in there. I'm guessing you've never been camping.
Oh, yeah, Megan, you're right. I've never really been camping. There could be monsters in there as well, Craig. You are right.
I guess we should probably go this way, though, you guys were saying. I guess, there's a little hill over there, guys. We could probably go to that and see if, we can see anything from up there. That's probably a good idea. Oh, Craig, mate. Craig, you're blitzing me. You're a quick runner, Craig. You're so quick. Let's go to the top of this hill, though. If we can spot anything from here, this will be super helpful. There's not too much about here, though. Hopefully it isn't a drop. I'm scared of heights. Oh, Craig, hopefully not. I don't know how I feel about heights as well, but I don't think it's too much of a drop. No, it's not. Okay, we get a bit of a view here. I can't really see anything from up here. It's just like some stone down there, trees all over. Can you guys see anything? Should we probably like head down a bit further that way maybe? Guys, what do you think? We could go this way. Yeah, I guess we probably just keep going down this way. Maybe we have to find it. Yeah, we have to find something, Megan. You're right there. We have to find some sort of help. Down this way. Oh, Craig, well, slow down a bit there. Slow down. We have to be careful around here. There's another hill over there, guys. Guys, over here. There's another hill right here. Yeah, you're Craig, mate. You're a quick one right there. NFL version. What do you mean? Anyway. So, there's a river. Whoa. Look at that. There's a monster hill over there as well. There's a lot of hills about. That's a nice lake. We could have a swim there later, guys. We could have a quick swim there if we want. Wait a minute. Wait, what's that? Whoa, what's that, guys? Is that a camp? I think they're tents. Wait, guys. I think you see that as well, guys. I think we should probably head down there. I think we should probably head down there, guys. Look at that mountain right there. Craig, that's right. Let's go. Quite quickly. Guys. Actually, hold up. We should probably be careful. If this is a campsite, like, who knows who's in there? That's someone else's campsite. We have to be careful, okay? If we see anyone, just yell out, okay? We have to be sneaky. Oh, yeah, Craig, we have to be sneaky. Sneaky, okay? Everyone be sneaky. Don't yell out too loud. Thanks, Megan. It's a genius plan, eh? Just have to be sneaky. Let's just go out there quietly. If we spot anything, wait a minute, is that like a fishing net? Whoa, it looks like people have been here. Yeah, Megan, it looks like people have been here quite recently. Whoa, okay. But everyone, let's be careful around here now. Everyone be careful. There could be people here. But let's have a quick look. Hello. Hey, yeah, is anyone here? Hello. We're just here for some help. The fire, Craig, the fire's still going here. You're right. I can't see anyone though. What should we do? We could have a bit of a look around this place, I guess. But I don't think anyone is here. Let's have a little look around. Yeah, I guess, Megan, we could have a little look around. I don't think there's anyone here. Hello, is anyone here? No, I don't think there's anyone here. We could have a quick look around the tents. There's just beds in there. I think there's nothing. What's in this one over here? There's beds there. There's beds here as well. There's nothing really about at all. There's another bed over there. A couple more beds here. There's a lot of beds here, guys. There's a lot of... Wait, Craig, what are you doing up there? Like, there's a lot of beds here, though. Like, there must be a lot of people about. Wait, is that Havoc?
Guys, over here, I found a hammock. Look at this, hey, we can jump on it. Yeah, look at this hammock, I can jump. We should probably not jump on that, actually. It's someone else's, it could break. We shouldn't jump on it, guys. We shouldn't jump on it. Hey, Craig, get off that. That's a bit mean. It's closed here. We've got gloves. We've got a gloves there. It's quite a nice color. We've got a scarf, got a towel, got a face towel, hand towel thing. Okay, but there's no one really about, but it looks like people have been here kind of recently. Wait a minute. What? Whoa, guys, I found a chest with some stuff in it. Wait, guys, over here. Oh, nice. Should we take the stuff? Oh, hey, no, Craig, we cannot do that. They'll be stealing. I don't think we can just take the stuff like that. What if the owners come back and find it gone? Oh, yeah, true. But what if we only take one thing? Yeah, we can't take that. They've got a crossbow. Whoa, they've got like so much stuff here. True, but what if we only take one thing? Nah, they'll be able to notice that, Craig. They'll be able to notice. We can't really just steal stuff like that. No, they'll be stealing. We can't do that. Megan's right. We can't do that. We can't steal like stuff like that, Craig. That's just a bit silly. I've got a lot of stuff here, though. If we did taste something, it would be helpful. An iron pickaxe. Whoa, yeah, some pretty good stuff here. A knife. Whoa, okay. Did you guys find anything else, though? There was this edible skin up here. I fell on the ground up here. Oh, Craig already found that before. Yeah, I saw that before. Looks pretty cool, though. Whoa, look at that. It must have been a hunter, then. We shouldn't mess with them. Craig, actually, you're right. If they're hunters, they got all their weapons, and they got this animal skin. Whoa, you're right. This is crazy, though. Look at the skin. Look at the eyes. That. Whoa, it's got kind of nice. It's kind of cute. It's a little bit mean, though. That's a bit. It's all flat. The body's all flat. The head's all like big. What happened to the head, actually? Guys. Oh, yeah. What's up, Megan? What's up? The animal skin here is pretty cool, eh? It's pretty cool. I actually kind of like it. I'm like, whoa, what's up? Don't move. Wait, what? There's a bear right there. Whoa, there's a bear right there. Guys, there's a bear right there. Don't move, guys. Don't move. Whatever you do. Oh, no. I hate bears. I hate them too. I hate them too. But what do we do? Just stay calm. It can tell when we are scared or not. Oh yeah, Megan's right there, guys. Just stay calm. Everyone, just nah. Screw this. I'm off. Wait, Craig. Wait, what? There's a bear. No, Craig, come back here. Stop running away. No. Well, oh, the bear's right after us. The bear's right after us. Oh, no. Craig, come back here. Craig, come back. Oh, no. Slow down. Where are we going? We could go towards that mountain right there. Oh, no. The bear's chasing after us. We gotta go quick. Megan, are you behind us? Oh, no. Craig. Just keep running this way. We gotta go quick. Oh, the bear's. Oh, okay. We've got a little bit of space. We've got a little bit of space now. A bit quicker than the bear. Oh, this is scary. Craig, just keep running, mate. You're a quick runner. Just keep running. Oh, jeez. Where do we go? Wait. There's another bear right there. What? The Craig, up the hill right here. Up the hill. Gonna keep going this way. Don't stop. The bears. There's two bears now. We're getting trapped. We go up this way, guys. Are you there? Oh, thank goodness, guys, are right there. Oh, keep going this way. We can climb up the hill. We can climb up the mountain right now, guys. Come on, quickly. Keep going. Where do we go? How do we keep going up? Wait, no, guys, no, we're stuck. No, the bears are right there. No. No, please, there's bears. Well, this looks like it's the end for us. It was nice knowing you guys. Oh, yeah, it was nice knowing you guys too, Craig. Oh, let's give you a hug. Oh, I can see inside your head. Oh, hello. Oh, but it was nice meeting you too, Craig. Megan, nice meeting you too. I don't know you for too long, but oh, it's nice knowing you. Well, I saw you. Oh, no. Craig? I just wanted to tell you one thing. What's that? Quickly, guys, they're coming after us. I love you. Wait, what? Wait, Megan, what? Whoa, really? What? The bears are coming after us, guys. The bears are coming after us. Oh, guys, oh, come on. No, the bears are coming after us right now. Wait, no. Oh no! I'm going to be late for school! Oh no! Hi, My name is Logan. I'm not your normal kid. I never met my birth parents. Apparently, they left me at the door of the local...